Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I would love for you to subscribe. My name is Lupita Delgadillo. And if you want to see how I got this makeup look, then just keep on watching.
So I'm going to do my eyebrows off camera. If you guys want like an eyebrow tutorial, I can do that separate, like in its own video. Just let me know. I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills. This one is in medium brown. I was thinking of doing some fall makeup, like some dark browns, maybe some golds. That's what I'm leaning towards, and like a dark brown lip. Yeah, I'm not sure which palette I want to use yet. I'm gonna say we're gonna use this one for now. It's the 3503. Who else hates washing their brushes? We'll just see what we come out with today. I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go in with this color, see what that gives me in my transition. Okay, that's like an orangey color. I'm always like scared because I don't know what all color looks there might not look like that on your eye. And with this color, I don't have to be like careful or anything. As long as it's blended out, I think I'm gonna like darken out the outer crease. Like add some dark browns in here and then do that. And then like maybe some black or something. We'll see. I'm gonna go in with some darker browns to start darkening up that crease. This eye look looks more orange to me than brown, so we'll turn that around here in a little bit. Or maybe you like orange, because orange is like pumpkin vibes. But me, I'm more of a brown type of girl. Like, brown is my color. Like, if I'm wearing brown on my eyes, I feel like a bad bitch. I'm going with the other brush just to blend that out. It's a fluffier brush. It's up here. I'm gonna go in with, let's try this right here. Let's do a little bit. Yeah, I like that color. Bomb. I might add a little bit of black as well. Ooh, I'm loving this. Blend out the edges. Use this one in the Jaclyn Hill that's like probably expired as hell, but I don't care. I'm gonna use this gold right here. I got myself on this camera looking hella fucking busted. Mom. And then with like the brush, I kind of like carve out my crease too. Like I just do the line. I'm gonna go in with this one and mix it in with this one for the outer corner now. Just blend it into the gold, but try not to bring it up that much because it can get really messy when you're working with dark colors. Trust me. And I bring it a little bit onto the gold just to like blend everything together, make it look seamless like that. Okay, it doesn't look as dark as I want it. Morphe E29. I'm gonna go in with the black now, and I'm gonna keep that really close to my waterline. And I'm gonna add a little bit of black onto the outer corner, and I'm gonna do it with like a little smudger brush. Now I'm gonna go over with some brown to like buff out the edges, because I don't want to keep adding black and it's just gonna get a mess. With this brown over here, I'm gonna blend it out. So I'll probably just fast forward my foundation part. It's the L'Oreal Infallible in 425. L'Oreal Infallible Concealer. The Airspun in Naturally Neutral. Like that, and then I'll just take it off. I don't leave it on for that long. The Physicians Formula Bronzer today in bronzer. This one is just in bronzer. And something I've been liking to do is to set under my cheeks before I go in with the bronzer, like. I will put some powder on the side of my nose to clean that up. And then I will take off the powder from the side. Inner corner highlight. Now I'm gonna do my bottom eyeshadow. Basically everything that I did on top of my eye, I'm gonna do that on the bottom. Now I'm gonna go in with darker colors, but I'm gonna get a smaller brush. So I'm gonna go in with this color, and then the black. And keep those colors close to the waterline. And then for the black, I'm gonna stamp it on how I was doing it, and then smudge it out. I'm gonna go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills in Starfish. These eyelashes are long as hell. These are the K14. I love how this came out. I just look weird because my hair is like, I look like a boy, but you know. This eyelash is giving me a hard time today, but whatever, we got it. Oh, God. Okay, I just finished changing. So this is what I'm wearing with some little chanclas. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you guys enjoyed it, then make sure you guys give it a like and comment down below what you guys want to see next. Leave me your guys' feedback, any questions, anything down below. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.